I've had this song in my head all day. I've never sung it before. Ever. Gilliam and Welch. She went back to Wichita. She went back to Mom and Pop. I reckon I saw her better. I gotta get the words out. I really want to sing it though. Okay, let me try it again. It's called Wichita. Do not put this on YouTube. Whoever's seen it. I don't want anybody, I don't want to see any videos of this. Oh yeah, go ahead. Great. Knock yourself out. My writing, the problem is my own writing. She went back to Wichita. She went back to Mom and Pop. I reckon I saw her next to my truck, pumping gas with the car packed up. We talked as neighbors will. They're waiting for the tanks to fill. We talked about nothing, how it might snow, how far she had to go. Going back to where the grass grows tall and the fields burn in the fall. You can still hear the night bird call back in Wichita. July bride, but it never got easy. She never got rich. She ain't got much of what she came here with. Hard times have all been spent. She ain't broken, but she's badly bent. There's nothing that she wants here, nothing that shines. She's made up her mind. She's going back to where the grass grows tall. Give credit to some friends of mine in England for that particular take on the song. It's usually not played that way, but some friends of mine over in Devon Al Henry and Anna Martin came up with that arrangement. Credit has to be given. It's usually kind of a bluegrass tune. This one is